What up, YouTube? It's Godsonlance, and I'm back with another video. God wants me to let you know how Jesus is God. He wants me to explain to you how Jesus is God. A lot of people don't understand. They don't got a lot of knowledge about the Bible. That's what God sent preachers out here and evangelists out here to go tell you about it. So first off, the Bible is a spiritual book. Without the Holy Spirit, you're not really going to feel like you want to read the Bible. And if you do, it's kind of going to sound like this. But it's all good because fasting is key. I know it hurts. It hurts to fast. It's like, man, I love some food. I love the food. I'm one of the ones. I love me some food. But if you have a carnal mindset and not a spiritual mindset, it's gonna be way harder to understand what you are reading in that Bible. Let me tell y'all a quick story about me. I was once in that position believing that Jesus was not God. I was tripping. One of the main reasons why I started believing that is because I was trying to study. I was trying to study it so hard. You probably like, you're supposed to study the Bible. But if you're trying to study it with a carnal mindset, the odds are against you. So I was reading certain scriptures in the Bible, looking at it like, it's saying Son of God so many times in this Bible. How can people not realize that Jesus is not God? I'm sitting in my mind, I'm trying to think like, how can people not realize that? Having a carnal mind. So it was verses like the Father sent the Son. And I'm like, bro, how? It ain't no way. But God revealed it to me through the Holy Spirit. Once I have trust and faith in God that Jesus was God, it's like the Holy Spirit revealed it to me. Because it's impossible to please God without faith. Think about it like this. The majority of the Christians believe Jesus is God because the Holy Spirit has revealed it to them. They fasted. They praying. They doing all of this. So 9 times out of 10, if you don't believe that Jesus is God, you're not fasting enough. You're not praying enough. You're not trying to get close with God enough. So the majority of the people that's in this walk, this Christian walk, this spiritual walk, they believe that Jesus is God because they fast a lot. They pray a lot. They isolate themselves a lot. So God has more room to speak to them and they understand and they hear him. So yeah, I was telling people Jesus was not God.
What? I'm out, man.
And that they didn't have the same equal power. But God humbled me. Then he revealed it to me. And now I'm on here speaking to you. How you doing? And this verse that I'm about to read you, really take it into consideration. Have an open mindset when I read you this verse. If you don't believe Jesus is God, if you do believe Jesus is God, good job. But if you don't, hear me out. So in John chapter 5, verse 18, it says, therefore the Jews sought the more to kill him. Because he not only had broken the Sabbath, but said that God was his father, making himself equal with God. John 5:18, you can go look this up right now for yourself. So when you hear in the Bible, Son of God, Jesus, every time he's saying that, he's making himself equal with God, because they wanted to kill him even more because he said God was his father. That means a regular person out here, a prophet, an evangelist, a construction worker could die for your sins. And we all know that ain't the truth. And it also says God the Father will give all judgment unto the Son. And God only is the one who can judge, right? And if Jesus is going to be judging us, doesn't that make him God? The truth is the truth, real. That's all I can tell you. But hey, man, I thank you for watching the whole video. Understand that Jesus is God. If you're new to this channel, make sure you hit that like button if you like the video. If you like the channel, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you go check out my social medias down below. Oh, yeah, and this video right here is another entertaining video. Get you some more knowledge. Get you right with Jesus Christ. But with all that being said, in Jesus' name, amen.